I still hold on to those rare days I can remember. You would smile, a quiet phenomenon, making me feel equally safe and loved. I mourn that man. The man you could have been, or might have once been, before this sickness took you, before you became the monster I knew too well.